Hello everyone, this is Sandeep. You are with me on KASY Creations. In this video, we will see how we can remove air pump from this blood pressure monitor. This blood pressure monitor is being unused from many days, so I thought I will remove the air pump from this and use it somewhere else. You can hear the pump sound. And this device works with 4 AA batteries. We will open this device and remove the air pump. You can hear the air sound from this pipe. There are 3 screws on this. I will remove these screws. I have removed all 3 screws. So this is the thing what we need. There are many pipes in this. This is the air pump. These main terminals are attached here, so that's why I'm unable to remove this circuit board. First, I will desolder these wires. There is another electrical part which might be useful. Here it is written 6 volt DC 6 volts on it. This is somewhat looking like relay. We'll desolder this and connect it to the battery and we'll see what is this. We will connect this motor to the battery and we'll see how this works. I am using this 6 volts battery to check this motor. And there is good sufficient pressure on the output. On this it is written 6 volts. I will connect this to battery. I don't know what is this. It is looking somewhat like relay. Yes, this is relay only. These two might be useful for me. I will use them in any other video. So that's it for in this video.